This video will show you how to create a custom navigation menu. To get started, from the Assets panel, select Charts and drag a navigation menu onto the sheet. Position it in the sheet. In this case, we want to add a top navigation menu. Under Appearance, select Presentation, and in the Orientation drop-down menu, select Horizontal. Then select Styling. The Styling panel contains various sections under the General and Menu tabs. In the Menu tab, you can change the label font type. You can also apply a default color for the menu. In this case, we modify the default color to green and the highlight color to light gray. Then we change the font colors accordingly. In this case, we apply the light gray as a default color. Then we change the font size and format. Then we select the light green as a highlight color. Then we return to the Appearance section where you can modify other settings. For example, you can change the position. Here, you can enable the Separate Items option to show a divider between items. You can also enable the Show Large Items option and the Show Item Icons option. And here is your custom navigation menu. You can save the menu as a master item and apply it to all sheets where you want to use this navigation menu. You can also remove the sheet header and the toolbar, so your custom navigation becomes the main navigation option in your published sheet. The navigation menu can be modified in multiple ways. For example, you can use a vertical orientation instead of horizontal. To do this, under Presentation, in the Orientation drop-down menu, select Vertical. The navigation menu is now displayed vertically. You can also set the navigation menus as drawer menus. To do this, enable the option available under Presentation. You can then choose your preferred settings for the drawer menu. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching. Thank you.